Now we come to know about, we are going to study on equality, as you know about the Kantha story. After this, what we are going to study in this whole lesson, we are going to see equality and its various forms, that is voting on the basis of caste and religion, and story of Valmiki and Mr. Ansari, then importance of recognizing dignity, equality in Indian democracy. In that we are going to study the midday meal schemes that today also the government is providing, issues on equality in democracy. Actually, this chapter having very very good stories, by that we can understand easily whether the equality is fulfilled or not in India. Right, then we'll come to the sub points as per it is given in the textbook. Okay, so we recall the Kantha story. I just now told you Kantha had casted vote and she was standing in near in the line, in the queue. Even her boss, that is where she was working, that Jain Sahib, he was also standing. Both were casting the vote. But whether that casting vote is different, is a right for everyone, as you know. But whether she is getting all other rights or not, we are going to see. Okay. So what is equal right to vote? It is there in your textbook. Point number one. In democratic country, all adults are entitled to vote, right? Though whichever caste they belong, whichever religion they belong, whichever sex it may be, male or female, but they have a right to vote at the age of 18, not less than 18. If you are telling me, you are teaching equality, but we are not voting, so you are wrong, my dear children. You at the age of 18, you will be casting vote, and I also will be casting vote, though I will become 80 years also. Universal adult franchise is nothing but casting the vote, and it is not in our India. It is all over the world. Wherever the democratic government is there, first of all, they have a cast to vote, and everyone have a only one right, that is single voting right is there. So it is called universal adult franchise. The idea of universal adult franchise is based on equality. Why government had placed this universal adult franchise? Because everyone in India is equal, as is written in our constitution. So does the equality in the voting ensuring in the all the sphere? Can you connect the story of Kantha with the right to equality? If we connect the story of equality of Kantha with the this one, right? So we will come to know that the voting right is okay, everyone is getting. But whether she is getting that much right? No, I don't think so. She is getting all rights. That means equal right. When she had to stand in the queue in the government hospital, and she was so poor, she cannot go for the private hospital. Though her boss standing in the voting same, but he will not stand in the government near the government hospital waiting for a long time. He will be choosing that one, private hospital. So there is a difference in society. There is difference in the this thing. So Kantha is standing in the row, and she have to not take her leaves, and she have to ask the money. She is not that much rich. So there is totally inequality in the story of Kantha, right? So we will study further a few more good stories. By that the chapter, actually this chapter is so interesting by the stories, right? Discuss another topic which is in your textbook, other kinds of equality. You will see other kinds of equality means you are going to see whatever voting is, no doubt is a one kind of equality. By that you can understand one kind of equality where everyone have a right to vote. But when you are living in democratic country, like the voting is right, you have to make the equal as the constitution says. But those who are living, and why it is unequal, why other people face a problem, other equality, other kind of equality. So you can find here, like the people who are living their daily living and working condition is far from the equal. Actually, can you see the Kantha example? Kantha was a very poor, she was working as a maid in some area. A part of poor, the people mostly, even there are the 2-3 parameters where the inequality, we can find the inequality. A part of poor, the people of India experience inequality in different ways. So let me study about one point which is given here. So rich and poor. where I told you Kanta is was poor and her boss or her that Jain Sahib was rich. So there you can find the equality, though they were standing, but the government hospital was always with the Kanta, not with Jain Sahib. So one more factor, this is factor, and upper caste and lower caste. This is also India is inequality mostly finding the caste system also. If you live in rural India, your caste dignity is something that you probably learn and experience in very young age when you live in the rural areas. If you live in the urban areas, you feel that you are your caste and dignity no longer believe of the caste. But just you look the matrimonies, can you see the page number 7 in your textbook? There are some examples given, like matrimonies example. That boy want a beautiful girl of 4 inch, and boy is 28 and 6 inch, and he was CA and is working in US. So naturally he is writing all these things means he want a good girl by that. He can get a good match. He can get a as per the caste. Sometimes it is written seer, Tamil Brahmin, Anglair groom, in 1981 born, and he won that one. So why he written the caste Tamil Brahmin? That means they are from upper caste. Other people not approach because he is Brahmin. So Brahmin only can approach. So you can see in this advertisement that caste mention means you can find inequality there. They are not telling in matrimonies or nothing, but where you the sites of where the you can go for wedding and all. That means the matrimonies. Rishte chalane ki jagah hai. Aajkal bahut aise sites hai jisme bahut sare matrimonies hai jo ki ladka ladki ko pasand karne ke liye rehte hai. Newspaper mein mostly rehte hai. Aur aajkal to bahut shaadi.com बहुत सारे ऐसे .coms है जो कि वो शादियां बनाती है. तो वो लोग पहले अपने बायोडाटा में लिखते ही है हम ये कास्ट से बिलोंग करते हैं, हम ये हमारी सैलरी इतनी है, हम ये फैमिली से बिलोंग करते हैं. वहीं आपको अपर कास्ट और लोअर कास्ट के बीच में डिफरेंस मालूम पड़ जाएगा. वहीं इन इक्वालिटी दिखने में आती है. तो हम लोग तो एक ही कंट्री में रहते हैं, ऑल आर इक्वल, कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन तो ऐसा बोलता है, लेकिन हम लिखते समय तो ऐसे लिखते हैं. Right, so now let us we can see the inequality on the basis of religion also. Inequality we can find this religion, that religion, even the caste and upper caste and lower caste also we find. So there are the in this sense the people are highly divided despite treating under the constitution. Though existed equality is existed and we are telling that India is a constitution, but there is highly division divided. It is highly divided. Highly divided. I am telling you why, because you can see the you can see this pictures of matrimony and all, and you can see the caste where people are going in government hospital, poor people are going in government hospital, where rich people never go for the government hospital. So there is highly divided actually. Though the constitution is telling, but some the sense, if you see the people sense, it is not like that. So by the other two stories we are going to study, by this we can understand whether the equality is whether it is exist no doubt, but inequalities exist or not, and why it is in exist, why it is exist. The story of Om Prakash Valmiki we are going to study, the story of Mr. and Mrs. Ansari we are going to study. So these two stories further we are going to study, that makes us difference, and by that you will come to know about रियली कि ऐसा भी है, इनइक्वालिटी है. हम पहले सोचते नहीं है, लेकिन कुछ कुछ जब स्टोरी पढ़ते हैं और रियल में जाते हैं तो अभी भी इनइक्वालिटी इंडिया में है. हमें उसको कैसे रिमूव करना चाहिए वो हम आगे जाकर पढ़ेंगे, लेकिन किस तरह से इनइक्वालिटी लोग एक्सपीरियंस करते हैं वो अभी भी है, आज भी है.